Hi everyone, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I'm going to show you how to make this very cute and beautiful quilled bicycle with the flower basket in the backside. So let's get started. For this we need one pencil, one stick, one scissor, one circle, cardboard circle which measures 3 inches in diameter. One quilling tool, liquid glue, some 5mm strips and some 3mm strips. First I am making one ring, so I am using this circle bottle. The diameter of this bottle is 1.5 inches. So I am using my navy blue 3mm strips and I have joined 8 strips together to make a ring. My one strip length is 45 cm. So now make ring like this till the end of 8 strip. So I have created 2 rings using 8 strips for each ring. Now I am making spokes for the tire. So I am taking this half strip and making it in 4 parts. Now I am making spoke in plus and cross sign. Like this. Now add glue and attach your ring to this. Now cut extra strips. So your basic wheel is done. Now I am adding another ring on it. Like this. Now add glue in the middle part of your wheel. And here I am adding 5mm navy blue strip around this. Here I have added 3 5mm strips together. Secure the end. Now I am making one tight coil using my 5mm strips to add in the center of the wheel. I have created 2 tight coils and adding on the both side of wheel like this. Now to make tire I am taking half strip of golden, making one tight coil. So I will add all the tight coils around my wheel. I have created total 30 coils of this color. So add tight coils around your wheel. So your large tire is done. Similarly, I have created 2 small tires. For this I have used this glue bottle. Diameter of this bottle is 1 inches. Now I have created 2 tight coils using my 3mm black strip. I have joined 2 strips together. Now I am adding this tight coil to the wheel. Similarly do with other wheel. Now take a paper which measures 9 by 30 cm, and now I am making one pipe using my stick. Secure the end of pipe. Now connect this pipe between those 2 tires. So add glue and add your pipe between these 2 and let it dry for some time. Now it's dry totally, so I am making here front part of my wheel. So I am taking these two pipes. These are also made using 9 by 30 cm paper, and I have wrapped one golden strip around this. Now add glue on your big tire and connect these two pipes like this. Now to make handle, I am showing you how to make this side. So I am taking half strip of brown, making one tight coil. Now again I am making one tight coil using 1/4 strip of black. Now make a cone shape using pencil for both of the tight coils. Bend this large cone little bit, add glue inside this and attach with your small pipe. Now I am adding this black cone to this, so handle is ready. Now I will attach this handle to my front tire. So add glue on top and attach your handle. Now I have created one small pipe using 8 cm by 15 cm paper, and I will attach in the center of this pipe. Take a base. Now it's dry. Add glue and attach with your front tire and let it dry. Now it's dry. So again I am taking two pipes. These pipes are created with the previous manner, and I have attached two tight coils on this. So I will attach two pipes like this. Similarly we'll do with other side. And let it dry. Now to create basket, I am using 3 shades of tight coils. For golden we need 66 coils, for grey we need 44 coils, and for brown we need 44 coils. Now take your circle base and add glue and start adding your brown tight coils one by one. For each row I am adding 22 coils like this. These tight coils are made using one strip. Now I am adding my golden row like this. Now I am adding grey row. So my basket is done. In similar manner I have added golden, grey, golden and brown row. So in total I have added 7 rows. Now I will attach this basket to my cycle. So add glue on the base of the cycle and connect your basket to this. So my cycle with the basket is done. My project is done for today. Hope you like this. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.